Hello? Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid.
Stupid? Who knows?
I should leave now. The Stasi might have closed the facility down already. Stasi. Walter wasn't kidding. Tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone? Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? His key card? Well, could be useful. Come on. Yes, perfect.
Excellent.
good at all. Why is the chicken that bad? Walter! Are you here? What is happening here? Why is it going that long? No! Brilliant idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Okay. manually set the security protocols? Finally! Now get me the hell out of here.
I think he's being held by the security forces right now.
Newspapers say he knows things of best scientists. These are strange days. There's all these machines being sighted in the forests. Then the two fishermen who saw this.
I think he's being held by the security forces right now.
They say he just appeared in front of one of the machines. I think he's being held by the security force.
What is this place? Walter?
Thank you.
Okay, good. Good to have stuff have batteries. Let's see. Ooh, found pistol rounds. Okay. Thank you.
An elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. Seems to be missing power. What?
I don't know who you are, but if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are your only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back! it's rusted over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust.
Left arrow goes to the previous weapon.
Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
Well... after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't, but it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. It'd be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here.
Excellent. And it helps that you can trap those boxes apparently in order to have you stand low.
I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little egg to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
I'm not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.
No one knows where he came from in the first place. He has to prove himself.
Thank you.
sail faster. Only he knows how to stop it.
Years of death.
Walter! Walter!
Shh, shh, shh. Will you stop shouting, please?
How did you expect me to find him?
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right. And don't die, please. I'm actually starting to enjoy our conversations.
think I've had enough of this. Yeah, I'm done streaming.